I'd like to tell you about the prophet of God. So that when conditions arrive in your life, you can rely on all these things that God has promised. And I want you today to let your attention go with me just for a few minutes. I don't want to be scholastic today. I will give you all the themes and the texts. But I'd just like to tell you that I'm going to speak to you for about 10 minutes from the 5th chapter of Matthew. And of course, very few of you will be able to deny what I'm saying because we don't carry Bibles. So you'll just have to take my word at what I'm saying. Used to be a time that everybody in the church had a Bible. They didn't have a big one. They were ashamed of the big one. They had a testament. And when the pastor gave out his scripture for the day, you'd see everybody tremble. And if he read it wrong, somebody get up and say, wait a minute, brother pastor. Don't read like that. But we don't have folks that are interested. We don't carry our Bible. But when you get home, get your Bible. And dust it off.
Tell you something